Hey, what's up, everybody? Nick with Marine Specialties in Sparks, Nevada. Today we're checking out the 2023 Sanger 215 SX. This one, done entirely in Silvercloud gray. I'm sure it looks pretty much all white in this video, but it's actually a really light gray. It is awesome looking. I absolutely love what the colors on this boat. Now I want one. Of course, it's got a matching trailer with spare tire, swing away tongue, disc brakes. Also has the ratcheting boat buckle tie downs here. This being the SX, it does have the surf system on it. Also has the adjustable calf plate, underwater lights. You see how bright they are. Of course, you've got your Apollo tower. These towers are super simple to take down and put up. It's really sturdy, really love them. Same with the Bimini's, so easy to deal with. Bimini does have surf pockets on it. You've got your factory board racks on there. Onto this interior, and with this silver cloud gray, oh man, this tan interior just pops. It also has the vinyl flooring in it. Absolutely love the vinyl flooring. All your cubbies here with your drink holders, everything's illuminated. You got your built-in cooler right here. Moving on to the helm, you got the new helm, analog gauges, and the touch screen. Plus your little switch panel here. Done a great job updating this dash. I think it's fantastic. Got your flip-up bolster driver seat. Has the side cutaway for easy entry. Still holds you nice and firm in there though, because these things handle like a Ferrari. When you think about it, this thing kind of looks like a Ferrari, especially this interior color. Again, all your little cubbies are illuminated. Got 12 volt power right there. Does have the center filler cushion. Just have a walk-through air dam. Of course, these are all illuminated. All your storage compartments, huge inside of there. Just sharp looking everywhere around this boat. The whole thing's just good looking ride. Cruising on back here. Got your 1,100 pound fat sacks. You can get just about 1,000 pounds into them. It's listed as 2,500 pounds with a 500 pound center sack in it. Got your pop-up ski pylon. Gotta love a pop-up ski pylon. Those things are great. This one also has the Raptor 400 in it. Plenty of power for this ride. Load up all the ballast, it'll still just jump on the plane. Come on down, check this bad boy out. 890 Stenary Way, or give us a call, set up a time, and we can give you a little tour of it. 775-359-2363.